War makes the man.
I pledge my loyalty.
I don't know why I can't colonize that.
Get in there. For victory.
Never faltering.
They'll fall to us. To battle. Praise Poseidon.
Command me. Praise Poseidon.
That will not work.
Your triumph is assured. Annihilate them. Hold nothing back. Engage the foe. Let us occupy it. I serve without question. I'll have to refuse. Show your mettle. Show no fear. Release them. Guard us, Poseidon. I live for combat. Ship docked.
Wow, he's got another place up here, too. Is it worth just making peace with them? But then I need the... Should I run you back up this way? I think I should. Otherwise, I think this guy's just gonna keep attacking me.
In defense of Ilion. An unstoppable force.
Yeah, I think he'll just keep running around and getting kills.
Wise in war.
And I'd like to kill this guy. Because he's got a big enough stack to really hurt me.
Not a chance.
Yeah, I'm just not sure what to do here. I mean, he's got these armies here.
Enemies beware. Up the pace. I will serve you well. War makes the man.
Not a chance.
Double time.
That will never work.
No, it's
war is my business.
Oh. Now it's not gonna let me change back. Are you kidding me?
Fighting for Ares.
I don't think there's a corner where I can really go that doesn't have
the foe has sighted your hidden units. They will pay. Greet them. They will pay. Bring the dice. One of your units has no more ammunition.
Spears!
Victory is close enough to taste.
Always in a chariot.
Your warriors are losing heart.
Archers ready! Head on! True warriors!
Oh, yes! Honor and duty!
Raged troops! They will pay!
In good order! For Troy! State your orders.
In good order. On the march. Move out.
Got them. A real warrior.
Your warriors are rallying.
Forever! Patriots! At your command! Slaughter them!
Oh my gosh, he's actually gaining life.
The enemy hero has sustained a
wound. My God.
I'm improving all the time.
This is not gonna go well. But maybe I can get some kills. I was kinda hoping they were all gonna be on the same one, I'm not gonna lie.
The foe's ladders have a foothold on your walls.
In good order. As ordered. Stop here. Armed and ready.
The enemy attacks the gates.
Armed and ready. Canyon of Ares. Shooter!
The city gates have been destroyed.
Spears! Cut them down!
The foe's siege equipment has been destroyed. The enemy is trying to capture the gates.
Ever loyal.
Archers ready!
This is your last fight. Your insults are pathetic.
Your warriors are losing heart. You have lost a unit.
True warriors!
Archers ready!
Halt!
Ready to defend! Victory is assured! Batra!
The enemy hero has sustained a wound.
Yeah, excellent.
They will fall.
Oh my gosh, did I just win? I think I just won this. Can't believe I did that.
Victory is close enough to taste.
Alright, well.
One of your units has no more ammunition.
A lot of my units don't have any more ammunition. That's all of them.
Nice to be acknowledged.
They just keep sieging me. Herpes. That's kind of interesting. Not quite sure what to think of this.
One of your units has no more ammunition. Your hero is under attack. Your warriors are losing heart.
A real warrior! Armed and ready!
We serve! Fall upon them! Slaughter them!
My Thanatos!
Your warriors have been routed. I've lost a unit.
At your command.
Show no fear. Show no fear. Foe cut us.
True warriors.
At your command.
Take care. You are losing ground.
I'll take them.
Oh man, they broke me.
The foe is capturing your victory point.
Just holding out hope for their... But it did not happen. I was gonna say, watch these guys settle these places. There's a sickening lurch in your stomach. Your only warning is that something is coming. The Hydra itself still hasn't shown up, and you have retreated somewhat farther away from the cultists awaiting their mother. It is moment of calm, but somehow it is its presence is everywhere. Your senses are suffused with it. You cannot tell whether this maddening hiss is coming from the outside of your own head. The smell is so overpowering that it has crossed the threshold into something physical, a wet, slimy hand crushing you. Your eyes are already stinging. Your skin prickles and itches. Get rid of the mother's blessing. Spurning the Hydra will hopefully hurt the nine-headed beast, but you'll get something in return. Embrace the coming of the Hydra. Completing your initiation, you will turn away from humanity. Your allies will not recognize you. Use the healing poultice. The centaurs claim to have found a cure for all poisons. Whatever it is, it'll surely aid in you in the battle. Rally your warriors. A simple word to the warriors can make the difference between a blaze of glory and a miserable, desperate end. Rally your warriors. In the end, it's a snake. In the end, these children are poison, delusional peasants. Their blood is nasty, true, but I'm sure that they can't do without it and will die easily enough once it stops being inside of them and splashes on the ground. Just don't get any of it on yourself. Good advice both for now and when you're relieving yourself in a corner drunk, isn't that right? Laughter from your followers. Good. Malko suddenly calls out, "Don't you be taking ill of peasants, General. My forefather was a peasant, even if he was kin to Heracles himself. But hey, a peasant like Lolas can't do much damage to this supposed monster. How hard can it be for real warriors, huh?" He smiles at you as your warriors raise their weapons, shouting, "You smile back even better." Win the following battle. The Mother's Sanctum is coming. The Mother is coming. The Mother is coming. The Mother. An endless chatter in your mind. Is anyone saying it out loud? Is it the others' thoughts that you hear? Whose? Your own warriors? Or the no longer human creatures on the other side of the battlefield? There is something else too. An overwhelming pressure from below, above, and all around. Something struggles to get in, though the fragile armor of your own skin, and something struggles to get out and meet it. Gritting your teeth, you prepare to vanquish your foe and preserve yourself as best you can. Stolen from the enemy.
Pledge my loyalty. Order acknowledged. Get in there. Free our captives. Ship moving. Awaiting commands. Doing Hades' work. King Rhesus, I will do it. Descendant of Ares, Zabazios, trample them.
I cannot do that.
Battle warms the blood.
I shall annihilate them. Get moving. Engage the foe.
Leave none alive.
Let the prisoners go.
Naturally, I have improved.
Combat hardened.
Base defense down here, so I suppose keep you down here.
Onward we
prepare to march.
We will claim victory. Gets through.
Not a chance.
Master of Thrace.
Your triumph is assured. Serving Ares. Great deeds. Bring me victory. Free the prisoners. I have done well.
Heading out.
That is not possible. War makes the man. Good. We will claim victory.
That's impossible.
Never faltering.
You ask too much.
We will claim victory.
They'll fall to us.
I'll have to refuse.
Victory beckons. War is my business. I can't do it.
Now he's not going to get reinforced.
That will never work.
In Ares' name. I pledge my loyalty. Horseman!
Command me.
I feel like I'm playing with fire over here. Peace now that I killed his army? No. Is my hero
in defense of Ilion?
Ah, okay. I can't believe how much he attacks me.
Mightiest of kings.
Battle warms the blood. Noble defender.
By the numbers.
Get up there. So we need to get this guy tracked down and kill him.
That is beyond me. Scourge of the Achaeans.
All right, let's get this thing done.